wants to eat, don't he?
See, a worm almost put his beak inside the opening.
No, don't do that.
Well, that's what they do in there.
Well, their tongues come out, though. As long as it's... Poor little guy. I wish he'd just say, okay, I'm better, and fly away.
It's called nursing them to health. See, now he put his beak inside this thing. I was holding it steady. He pushed it in there.
Wish I knew what had happened to him.
With the wind out here, I still kind of suspicious of it being forced him into the side of the house, that post or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
It's got to happen sometimes, you know, where they fly so fast around, the wind gusts hit them. They're not like tanks. Being like Lucy, slowly pumping this a little bit and putting it right up to it, and then it turns his head like, okay, there's enough.
He's kind of like just gasping.
See, when I had it on my finger, it almost tickled a little bit when it was on my fingertip.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if it was his beak.
No, it was probably his tongue coming out. He got a big drop that time.